So this is one of these super simple FM receivers. This is pretty much the circuit clam that you build with the tube. Here is the schematic. This one's like 6 turns or 5 turns on 6 millimeter diameter. As you can see, this is the wire. I'm using less turns, therefore I'm using here a 10 picofarads. These are BC548. Here you can use like 100k, you can experiment with that. This is 1 microhenry to 10 microhenry coil. This is all 10 nanofarads, as you can see. This one's filtering out the quench frequency. I have a video somewhere how these things work. But this is... What's important is... All these capacitors here are very close to the coil, and as you can see, everything is close together. This resistor is non-critical, so it's wired with a long wire. It does work, but it does distort. Okay, hope I won't get copyright issues with that song. So... Deutsche Kontext. Hier. Er musste für das gleiche Land wie früher auf einmal ein Vielfaches an Steuern zahlen. Ganz so, als ob es schon bebaut wäre. In forza di questo PRG, il comune anche pari al valore del tuo immobile. E da dove lo... So I can understand what they are saying, at least if the German part is being spoken, but it's not really a good quality. But this is pretty much what you would probably get with your tube radio if it was working better. Okay.